In the 1960s, the air of resistance and turbulence helped create hip-hop. Hip-hop became our voice that was for so long silenced.
When we look at a global context, people across cultures can listen and say, that's my story too.
Tuesday at 9 p.m.